fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Activity. Give me a sit rep, Molina.
Yeah, lots over here too. Mostly labor models, some security. We're continuing inward. Watch our ass.
Lot of Sierras in here. Somebody throwing a We Love Xenos convention?
Of higher level organization. With Cynthia offline, they have no direction.
Molina, we'll take care of them.
Prowler.
Will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Rearming. ready. Grabbing ammo.
Through the door. That's the one Blue Fire Team sealed.
It's the flesh wound. Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo. I'll cut it.
Covering Blue Fire Team. I'm checking the guns. Sentry guns to starboard, Ren Drive. Restock them.
Ambush.
There may be more. Be cautious.
Fuck!
Swarms!
passing deck.
Area secure.
Grabbing ammo.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two marines injured, one severely.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. This whole damn tower.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
You're crossing to Likasi Tower, enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team.
Bypassing damage.
Reach the outer hive.
Required. doesn't catch nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Listen.
Let's lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Just a flesh wound. Nice! An aid kit.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Bypassing damage.
All sublevels have been isolated. Maintain vigilance.
Officially on search and rescue.